Good evening and welcome to the Millennium Stage. And please now welcome and give a warm welcome to the Zhou Family Band.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the concert of the Zhou Family Band, coming all the way from Anhui Province of Eastern China. This is our first US tour, and today is our very last concert of this tour. And it's a fantastic venue to conclude our tour. What you just heard is a piece of music called Wan Nian Hong, or Red Forever, and it is usually performed at weddings. So it's a very joyful tune. How do you like it? Thank you. Let me know if you want to book the band for your wedding or your wedding anniversary. Yeah, I'm the manager of the group and that's what I do. Thank you. Thanks. Next, the musicians are going to play for you a very light-hearted tune called Da Zao, or Picking Days. It depicts a scenario of three family members of different generations going to pick dates from a big tree. And while doing that, they have some argument with each other about how to best pick dates from the tree. And you can hear the dialogue of different family members through the change of the timbres. So please enjoy picking dates.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was Peking Days. Now the band is going to play for you a piece called Xiao Kai Men, which was originally for the rituals of worshiping heaven, earth, and ancestors. Nowadays, although people don't do this ritual very often in China, they still keep the peace, and it's usually reserved for some important occasions like today. So please enjoy Xiao Kai Men. Thank you very much. Next, the band is going to perform a very special piece. It's a piece of Chinese opera. How many of you have listened to the Peking opera? Could you please raise your hands? Okay, thank you. I'm impressed. But how many of you have listened to the Huaibei Bangzi from northern Anhui province, where they come from? Okay, one person. Thank you. The musicians are going to represent a village performance of this very local genre of Chinese opera for you. But instead of singing the opera, they are going to use their instruments to imitate the singing of the opera. And you can hear the different characters and role types in this piece of Chinese opera. Please enjoy Chui Da Xi. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a Chinese opera. And Mr. Zhou Benxiang, ladies and gentlemen, is the big brother of the Zhou family. He's 69 years old. Thank you. Did you notice his nose blowing technique? That's a very special technique and very difficult, especially when you catch a cold. So fortunately, Mr. Zhou Benxiang just recovered from the cold, so he can play it for you today. So I'm going to introduce the other members of the band. As I said, all the members come from the same family, the Zhou family, which has been musicians for at least seven generations since the 19th century. And the second brother of the family, Mr. Zhou Benling, that is the sheng, a very old and traditional Chinese instrument, mouth organ. You can play harmony with it. And the third brother of the family, who is also the band leader, Mr. Zhou Benming.
Thank you.
And Mr. Zhou Zhonghua is the fourth brother. That is the Suona Shom. Next, Mr. Zhang Su Rong. Thank you. That is the Yunluo Gongs, and he also plays the comedian in this group. Next, thank you, Mr. Zhou Benfu, who is the cousin of the brothers. That is the Bangzi. A wooden block that is often used in Chinese operas. Next, Mr. Zhou Benjin, another cousin. Thank you. By the way, everybody in this band plays every instrument because that is a requirement of this musical tradition. You have to learn all the instruments in order to be able to perform it. And this musical tradition is called Chui Da music in Chinese. And it literally means blowing and striking. So it is a wind and percussion music. Next, I'm going to ask the musicians to play for you a piece called Yan Luo Sha Tan. It means wild geese landing on the shore, and it depicts a scenario of a group of wild geese flying to the south for the winter. And while flying, they would take off and land by the shore of a lake, and then they take off again and land by the shore again. They would do this three times in the course of this piece of music. And the piece symbolizes a kind of community spirit that is very much valued in Chinese culture, because the wild geese would never leave anybody behind, they never miss a member, and they would always be together. So please enjoy Yan Luo Sha Tan. Thank you. Thank you very much. I hope your ears are still okay. Usually, we don't need any amplification, and sometimes we hand out ear plugs to the audience. Because this music is supposed to be loud, because it's meant for outdoors, for weddings and funerals, for celebrations. So next, the Zhou Family Band is going to play for you another piece, which is also about birds. It's a very well-known folk piece called Bai Niao Chao Feng. It means 100 birds saluting the phoenix. The phoenix is regarded as the queen of birds in Chinese culture. And this tune depicts a group of different birds playing around the phoenix. And you can hear the chirping of many different kinds of birds and also the sound of some other animals. And there is a lot of improvisation in this piece. So please enjoy 100 birds saluting the phoenix.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was 100 birds saluting the phoenix. Now we are going to play our last piece. It is called the shuangguan. It means double pipe. It is the name of an instrument, and it is also the title of this piece. And before playing the last piece, we want to thank the Kennedy Center for the Performing Arts for having us here. And we want to thank Mrs. Li Hong, the cultural attaché of the Chinese Embassy, for attending our performance. And we want to thank everybody who has been with us. And it's been a great tour for us, a great experience for us to share with you our music. And we look forward to coming back. And if you are interested in our music, we have some CDs for sale at the back. We don't want to take them home, so please buy them. Tomorrow, we are flying back to Beijing from New York. And we would like to say big thank you to all of you. So please enjoy the double pipe. Thank you. Thank you. Zhou Family Band from Anhui Province, China. Thank you very much. Thank you. We have some CDs for sale at the back, and we also have some free leaflets for you to take home if you are interested. Thank you very much.